a screwdriver, please?
Why?
The fuse is just gonna plug up the computer.
So what are you gonna do? You don't have like spare fuses.
I'm gonna take one out of the other plug.
Make sure they're the same voltage. And watch Breaking Bad. Did I ever take that back down? Do 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 do. God damn it. Wow, that's what happens when you try to get things since the race has started. I can get to the third lap. Easy. Keep that flame alive. And over and under. And simple. I have thought that was my last lap, but you know. And I've been in eighth. Not so. Should have been like way gone. Oh, no. I was like, nah, no, but not. damn it. Thank you. Right, let's see if we can win this race. God knows, though. Let's make this quarantine a little bit more fun. Even though I'm basically in quarantine 24/7 anyway. Thought someone left. FBI, you're wonderful, wonderful. Yes, we watched it together. Ah, geez, sometimes. Even the ball takes the shortcut. Are you? Yeah. Message in one quick moment. Oh, why did I do that? You've seen John Wick 3?
Yeah, I know. We're going to watch it again.
So, are you ever going to finish Breaking Bad? Oh, it's Tiny Tiger. Just gives me a blank screen. There we go.
Hey.
Hey.
You okay?
Oh yeah, I'm okay.
Yeah, I just
want to
make sure you're okay.
Oh yeah, I just ignored them.
Have you said anything mean like that before?
Sometimes when she gets hot-headed. She picks on, like, she also picked on how, like, I should talk to scientists to help me with my spelling.
What?
You know, because I can't spell.
Aww. That's why I help you, that's why I correct you.
She's just, her stupidity has no bounds, though. It's like, oh, I don't have it. And she's like, I've been tested. And in my head, it's like, where have you been tested?
Tested for what?
For the coronavirus.
Wait, what?
Yeah, that's where...
They can't just give tests anymore.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I was like, so you and your boyfriend have been tested. I didn't say that to her. I was in my head, so you and your boyfriend have been tested? When? How? And the only way you can get tested...
You only test people if, like...
You have symptoms.
You know, you're actually having the
symptoms. Yeah. So in my head, it's like, that makes no sense. Why?